Graduates, parents, family, and guests, welcome to the 2020 Kishwaukee College virtual graduation. Although we cannot be together this year for our customary commencement exercises, we are still celebrating the accomplishments of our graduates. This fall, approximately 350 students completed their program of study and graduated from Kishwaukee College. And it is these 350 individuals we celebrate today as they commence the next chapter of their lives. The Board of Trustees of Kishwaukee College assists in guiding the course of the college. They devote many hours each year to providing advice and direction and do not receive any compensation for their services. Trustees are elected to serve because they possess talent and commitment. They are individuals of accomplishment. I want to take a moment to recognize each of our board members. Board Chair, Mr. Robert Johnson Waterman. Dr. Roberta Burke, Rochelle. Mr. Ken Doubler, DeKalb. Dr. Robert Hammond, Sycamore. Ms. Linda Mason, Sycamore. Ms. Kathy Spears, Chabanas. Ms. Kathy Watkins, DeKalb. And Mr. Dakota Montavon, Student Trustee. I'd now like to welcome Mr. Robert Johnson, the Chair of our Board of Trustees, who would like to offer a few words.
Congratulations, graduates. I'm Bob Johnson, Chair of the Board of Trustees here at Kishwaukee College. Commencement is always the highlight of the year for everyone. You graduating students, your families, and your friends, the faculty and staff here, the administrators, and for me and my fellow trustees. All of you have done something that many people aspire to do, graduate from college. What's even more remarkable is that you've completed your degree or certificate during the 2020 pandemic. Surely no one will ever forget the class of 2020. Whether you are a first-generation student or continuing your family tradition, you are joining a group of 25,749 individuals that can call themselves Kishwaukee College graduates and alumni. This is something to be very proud of. Your graduation is really the beginning. All of us here are proud of your accomplishments and thrilled to celebrate with you. Your future is bright and full of opportunity. Congratulations, Kishwaukee College graduates. I would now like to welcome Dakota Montavon, Student Trustee, and this year's Student Commencement Speaker.
Hello, friends, family, and fellow graduates of the class of 2020. My name is Dakota Montavon, this year's Student Commencement Speaker and your Student Trustee. I would like to extend a thank you to Dr. Borowitz, Bob Johnson, the Board of Trustees, faculty, staff, and everyone else at Kishwaukee College for helping us achieve our academic goals. Kish has given us the tools to be successful for the rest of our academic careers and beyond. We are grateful to the family and friends who have supported us along the way because it means the world to us. When we all started at Kishwaukee College, we probably had no idea that the final months of our journey would have involved a worldwide pandemic that completely changed everything and taught us a few lessons along the way. It was so important to envision yourself going above and beyond what you thought was possible for you and your life. And during these troubling times, I bet you learned you were capable of adapting fairly quickly and adjusting to this new normal. There were times when it may have been hard to see the finish line. However, we proved to our professors, our families, and most importantly to ourselves that we were able to keep up with the rapidly changing world. The growth we have shown is so important and certainly something we will not forget. It truly is a reflection of our work ethic, which I'm sure will serve us well in our careers. To the class of 2020, we have done something no other graduating class has ever done before. completed our credentials during a pandemic. It is an experience we will never forget. Graduates, I wish you the absolute best in your future pursuits, and congratulations.
I would now like to recognize you for your outstanding accomplishments during your learning experience at Kishwaukee College. We commend your dedication and hard work in achieving this goal. You should be very proud of what you've done. I offer you my sincere congratulations. Graduates, no matter where you are, please stand. By the virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees and the State of Illinois, I confer or award on you the appropriate degrees and certificates as designated and subject to completion of all requirements. Each degree is conferred or awarded upon you with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereto. Candidates for the Associate in Arts, Associate in Science, Associate in Fine Arts, Associate in Engineering Science, and Associate in Applied Science degrees and candidates for certificates of completion will now be acknowledged.
Thank you.
graduates, let me be the first to welcome you as alumni of Kishwaukee College. Your journey has begun. There is another group of people who have supported you throughout your educational journey. They have provided counsel, friendship, support, and encouragement during your years of study. Your graduation represents the love and pride they have in you. They are your spouses and children, parents and grandparents, brothers and sisters, relatives and friends. Your success is their success. Be sure to thank them. Congratulations, graduates. We are so very proud of you.